fails with a shoot from late, but Mike dies. And that was Morella and River Hill High School, who have a winning entry at a 2:21 flat.